Okay, let's go. Now, we need to go take down Harley. We don't want to go that way. This way? Yeah, this way. And there they are, just waiting on us.
If they see me enter here, they won't risk opening the gate.
Huh, true.
I'm sure you two can work it out, huh? Well, he's right. She said he'd show. Thank God for the gate.
So I can't get out that.
I'm not leaving.
I can't get out that way. Wrong button, mate. Oh my god. Uh-oh.
Responsible of me to allow that to happen.
Batman took Mr. J away from me once already. He ain't gonna do it again. You hear that, Batman? I know you're out there.
Yeah. Where are you, Bat Freak?
What, afraid to face us?
I shouldn't break cover. Harley could kill Robin.
Nice. Come on then, big guys.
I'll break you. Hit harder, freak.
Give me that. Ow.
I'll cut you up, freak.
Love this part.
Nice. Oh, I'll keep them coming. Oh my god. I am pressing counter.
I'll cut you up, freak.
Nice. There we go. Stop playing with me and just finish him. Nice.
I'm impressed.
What can I say? I'm irresistible.
We need to get back to the cells. You take Albert. I've got Quinn.
Come on, you. She's fucking with her temper tantrum. We're gonna lock you up. Since you want to be with the Joker so bad, why don't we just lock you down here with them?
Put me down, bat freak!
Robin, prep the cell.
What the fuck?
Don't move, Robin. You killed them, didn't you, Henry?
Bats! You're so easy. Desperate to see the good in people. Especially when they're bad.
Huh? Honey! I'm home!
Activating jailbreak protocol.
Oh.
Oh.
I guess we now know who reprogrammed your security.
Now,
that explains it.
Go join your friend over there.
Go to hell.
Now.
Nice move, Henry. Your turn, Beth.
Evolution's a funny thing.
No matter how many obstacles get in its way, the strongest always survives. Still, you know what they say about evolution? Even amoebas can do it.
Oh!
Purifying the gene pool.
Even I don't know which side to root for now.
It's been education.
I changed my mind. Kill, kill, kill him!
Now that's unexpected. You're gonna be spectacular.
Huh?
Joker. That other cell's for you.
I need to see the scarecrow. When I'm done, I'm locking myself away.
What if you fail? You'll be too dangerous. I won't be able to stop you.
No, you are not going to do this.
Oh, what a mess.
You need to get in the cell.
Bitch, fuck you.
That's a defeatist argument, Bats. And you know it.
I'm sorry, Bruce. But it's the only way.
I know, Tim.
I'll stop Scarecrow.
That's bullshit.
Master Bruce, I'm reading multiple militia forces converging at your location. It's the Arkham Knight. He's found you.
I'll take care of it, Alfred.
Are you sure? There are rather a lot of them.
I said I'll handle it.
Don't be stupid.
You'll be fine.
Of course I will. You train me.
No, he won't. He's like, what, 12 or something compared to Batman? Let me out.
Security lockdown initiated.
What did I do? Where's my bed? Oh. What the? Hello.
Don't worry about Robin, Batsy. I'm sure he won't die. Well, fairly certain anyway. Hey, I never finished my story about Jason Todd, did I?
Let's see that story then. Oh. Getting the light and... Let's see this.
Have you got something to tell the nice man, Jason?
My name is Jason Todd.
Who do you hate?
Batman.
Excellent. Of course you do. Did you get that, Bats? Kid's not yours anymore. He's mine. Mine, mine, mine. To do with as I wish.
Oh.
Hey. I never asked. What's the big secret? Who is the big bad bat? His name. Tell me.
Oh.
Of course, sir. It's...
Never could stand a tattletale. That's why I like to work alone. No one to spoil the punchline. You should try it sometime. After all, you've seen what happens when you drag your friends into this crazy little game of ours.
Holy sh... He just executed him! What was he doing?
You need to get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left.
What the hell are you doing?
The right thing. Trust me.
That's crazy. Listen to me. We can help you. You don't need to do this!
Alfred! Alfred! You son of a bitch! You cut my communications!
Wow.
Sir, are you okay? I've lost communication with Robin. Is he all right?
He's fine. Faulty comms unit. I'm looking at it now.
Thank God. With all that's happening, I feared the worst. Speaking of which, the Arkham Knight has ordered a squadron of tanks into the city to lock it down and reassert control. Thankfully, the EMP weapon you requested is ready for collection.
Thanks, Alfred.
Nice. Hey, yeah. That's on them. So that's on your boyfriend over there who shot himself? That's on him. Right, let's get out of here then. Get this car upgrade.
Gosh darn minute. If Henry wasn't immune to mad clown disease, then that means there is no cure after all. You had Featherhead slaving away when he could have been saving Barbara.
That's messed up.
It was cruel, selfish, and had horrible consequences. Oh, if you only meant it. Now come on.
Oh, he is an asshole.
Gotham, what a reason.
No, 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 don't. Tell me he's gone. He's still out there. I know he is. Batman doesn't retreat. I'm sending in reinforcements to find him.
That should be fun. Okay, so we're going over here. Okay, let's go. Make this upgrade. Get an EMP.
Signals and give commands to his robots.
Oh, that's smart. But yeah, I won't be able to do that just now then, will I? At least we've got it there. Shut up, Scarecrow. Oh, Oh, that is cool. That is useful. I guess it's time to test it out.
The cloud burst. Give me an update.
The Batwing is still conducting scans of the entire city, but there is no sign.
It's a nice head.
Let me know the instant it's detected.
Of course. There are two new situations developing that may require your attention. Firstly, I'm detecting unusual seismic activity on Miagani Island.
What does that mean?
Also, I thought you should know I've been unable to contact Lucius for some time. Highly unusual behavior for Mr. Fox. A visit to Wayne Tower might be in order, just to make sure nothing untoward has happened.
Right, well, we're checking on Lucius first. Wouldn't it make sure our bestie's okay?
I don't like it. I'm going to investigate.
Wayne Tower is locked down, sir. The only way in will be using the elevator in the underground parking garage.
Okay. Yo, nothing bad has happened to him, man. What the f- What the hell is a dragon? Good to. I want to interrogate him to find out a bit more riddles, but. Okay. We'll just leave it the way it ended. Why are they shooting at me? Right, let's see what's going on here.
Arkham Knight's pretty freaking brave. You'd have to be to take on the man after he killed Joker.
I don't think I'd done it intentionally. Which, given the choice, I would have just killed him intentionally. But obviously he didn't, because he's a big ol' softy.
To get out. It sounds terrible out there. What are we gonna do?
Don't worry. This'll be over soon.
Kinda feel bad for her that she's still just sitting there. No one's here though. Where the hell is he? Uh-oh.
Mr. Wayne, I just finished securing the building. Is something wrong? Anything I can help you with, sir?
Something's not right.
I didn't think you'd be coming back here tonight. Is there something I missed?
Identity confirmed. Good evening, Mr. Fox.
What the hell? Oh! Who the fuck is Hush?
Alfred, I'm at Wayne Tower. We had an intruder earlier tonight. He's taken Lucius.
My word. Any idea who it is?
The identity thief. Thomas Elliot.
The sergeant?
Oh.
Lord, I remember when the two of you were inseparable.
In a way, we still are. He reconstructed his face using grafts from his victims. He looks identical to Bruce Wayne.
Why on earth would he do such a thing?
He says it's personal. I'm about to find out why.
Don't do anything you might regret, sir.
I wouldn't even regret killing him.
Chris Payne's gone crazy. He's taken Mr. Fox. Please, do something.
Let him go.
We're just negotiating, aren't we, Mr. Fox? I have a job for you, Batman. Bring me Bruce Wayne, or I bring down this town.
Why Wayne?
The two of you were friends. That brat's family destroyed me. And now, I will destroy him.
The Wayne stood by you.
Ah, yes, the great surgeon Thomas Wayne. To think he was once my idol. Until he ruined everything.
He did all he could to save your parents after the crash. I'm sorry you lost your father. But he saved your mother's life.
He denied me what was rightfully mine.
Which was?
It wasn't an accident. It was you. You wanted to kill them.
I only want what I deserve. Bruce Wayne had his riches handed to him on a plate. He never had to fight for anything in his life. Now bring me Wayne, or I'll destroy this tower and everything he stands for.
Oh, he's unmasked himself.
Bruce.
He's getting edgy. When he turns the gun on me, I'll have a split second to disarm him. Too early and he'll kill Lucius. Too late and he'll get a shot off.
Kill him. I'll do it.
Point that at me. Ow.
Everything you are, everything you have. It's mine, Bruce. All mine. I should have.
He's getting edgy.
Right.
When he turns the gun.
Gonna try this again?
I'll have a split second to disarm him. Too early and he'll kill Lucius. Too late and he'll get a shot off.
I'll do it.
I'm ready. I was ready this time. Ooh.
My face.
Nice. Very nice.
You have my apologies. Rest assured, I'll be reviewing our security.
It's all right, Lucius.
Oh, no. Our desk.
I'll be fine, Mr. Wayne.
Our computer.
That makes me the lucky one.
It's not your fault, Lucius. I can't take him to GCPD. Have him locked in the vault here.
Of course, sir. Leave it to me.
Alfred, I've detained Elliot at Wayne Tower. I'll have him brought to trial when this is over.
Oh, thank God. And what of Mr. Fox?
He's fine.
Oh, that is good news. We'll ensure Mr. Elliot sees justice for his crimes when this is over.
But he knows who they are. So, like... That's not good. Okay. So what are we doing next?
Alfred, I'm going to investigate this.
Okay, we're
going
to do this now.
I fear it's not going to be good news, sir. It seems nothing tonight is.
What the hell is all that smoke? Right, we might need... Fuck. Might need to take down these drone things, but I don't know.
Yeah, I can't wait till Scarecrow releases.
Nah, we're not going to bother with that right now. It's on this side. So what the hell is going on with this seismic thing then? Oh. The fuck?
Alfred, I've located the source of the seismic activity.
It appears to be increasing in frequency.
I know what it is, and it's not good.
Stop!
Ah.
You just gave away your location.
It's time for Scarecrow to pay for what he did to me.
I hope you're ready. He's going to throw everything he's got at us.
I'll wreck his little tin toys.
Right, let's see what they've got. Them down.
My vines will crush them.
Right, you can help me out. Oh my god.
Lost the diamond. Going to hell, sir.
Hey, come here.
Sir, do you read me?
Yes, I read you. This is in hand.
That EMP blast doesn't last long. What the fuck?
The attack drones are destroyed. We can't take Ivy with Batman protecting her.
Now deploy Cobra Tanks. Kill him or run him off the island.
I have a lock on his position now, sir. He's surrounded.
Am I now?
Be wary, Batman. They're sending something bigger to stop us.
They won't.
I can't help you further, Batman. I'm not strong enough yet.
Hey, come on then, pussies. Let's see what you've got. Right, I'm gonna get the flank on this guy.
Still no sign of him, sir.
No. No! That is bullshit. Good fucking riddance.
Alpha target spotted. Northern sector, Miyagami Island.
That's great. I mean, I can do a lot when they're all like grouped together like that, you know, because. Good fucking riddance.
Diverting two cobras now.
Sir, oh, piss off!
Cobra offline. I've got support nearby. I'm sending it in.
Hey, you just get flanked. Nice.
You
Good fucking riddance. Yeah, 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 so you fucking say.
Before the Arkham Knight launches another assault, it's too dangerous to leave her exposed.
Yeah, where the heck? Oh, wait, she's up top, isn't she? Yeah. Yeah, she is. Right, so we'll go get her. Actually pathetic. Honestly, that was pathetic. How am I meant to get? I don't know how I'm meant to get up there. So I'm assuming this is what I need to do.
You're not safe here. The Knight knows where you are. You're coming with me.
I won't leave them. They can't do it alone. They need me.
Sir, I think you may wish to take a look at Perdition Bridge. The Batwing has located the cloudburst. Scans reveal it is manned and emitting a huge amount of energy.
Uh-oh.
The Arkham Knight.
Oh.
Ivy, get down.
She not immune to it though.
Is amplifying the effect of the toxin.
You need to destroy that device, or my plants won't be able to protect Gotham.
You'll die if you stay here.
We'll both die unless you stop it.
God damn. How are we gonna, like, fix this?
Welcome to Gotham, the city of fear.
How the fuck are we gonna...
I've never seen a chemical agent dispersed so fast.
I know, Alfred. It's bad.
And, sir, the cloudburst's energy field burnt out the Batmobile's power core. What will you do?
I'm going after Stag. He created the cloudburst. He'll have the means to destroy it.
Very astute, Master Bruce. I only hope you can find him. But please, sir, be careful of the gas.
Yeah, I'll try. Oh my god, man.